In almost every personal documentary that you see, there is a voiceover, and it's usually the filmmaker kind of telling the story. So I followed a convention that's a normal filmic convention, but I think now that I know more, I kind of understand more about how to edit and how to link images. I probably, if I made another film, I would do it without the voiceover and really work hard to get the subjects that you're interviewing to kind of say what you want to say. Or
mm-hmm.